Now it's time to prove to Al Gore who the real Ron fucking Klain really is. It's time to show Al Gore that Ron Klain is a fucking brawler and that he's not gonna back down from this particular fucking fight.
Anyone ever tell you you say fuck a lot?